Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
What is procrastination? Procrastination is defined as the action of delaying or postponing something. It is a very common behavior where people end up doing something at the last minute despite having plenty of time beforehand. Some researchers classify procrastination in two main types, passive and active procrastinators. Passive procrastinators delay the task because they have trouble making decisions and acting on them. Active procrastinators delay the task purposely because working under pressure allows them to feel challenged and motivated. Researchers suggest that procrastination can be particularly pronounced among students. A 2007 meta-analysis published in Psychological Bulletin found that a whopping 80% to 95% of college students procrastinated on a regular basis. There are several ways to fight procrastination, but always remember to take one step at a time and do not forget to reward yourself. That's all. Thank you for listening.